What a day and what a way for me and Janet and Suzanne and Larry to make it official and announce our commitment to keep Indiana moving forward for four more years.